tell us a little bit about yourself.
Well, as you know, I have a salt imbalance. And that, coupled with a dysfunctional thyroid gland, contributes to my slight weight problem. But I just figure there's more of me to love.
Okay.